This is a story of five ASU students chosen to live in a house without Sun Devil television. Nate confides in the crew his distaste for the rules of the house.
I don't know what's up with this place. We get Comedy Central, MTV, and even Spike TV, but there's no SDTV. They took the two off the remote. I'm going crazy. I can't handle this.
Will he last another episode? Find out next time on The Lost Devils.